shine down on the radio dial. Homemade jar, lemon drop, take a sip, don't stop, girl, you know.
All right, I'm here with number 9, John Armstrong. John, what was the game plan going into making this airplane?
I have a lot of practice in this, so I've tested different methods, and this is the one that's always come on, up on top.
Do you think you were at an unfair disadvantage having to go first?
I have a feeling they're going to be copying my paper airplane, but I have a secret weapon that they don't know about.
All right, here with number 7, Aaron Clark. Aaron, what are going to be the keys to getting a victory today?
Well, I got to watch Army, and his airplane looked terrible. So I basically did the opposite of that. So I think my aerodynamic wings are going to get me the victory today.
Talk about, obviously, paper airplanes involve a lot of science. How'd you do in science in grade school?
I dropped out of science in about grade 7. So all these were learned in the detention center.
All right, we're here with number 4, Matt Carriott. Matt, you were hearing a lot from your opposition about your airplane. What would you have to say to them about that?
Well, if there's one thing I'm good at, it's paper airplanes. And, you know, looking at their wings, I think they're a little light on the aerodynamics of how far this paper airplane is going to go.
Now, what is your background? What makes you such an expert?
High school, a lot of classes. A lot of times we would play paper airplanes in the back of the class.
Good luck. All right, here with number 17, Ray Canisto. Ray, you got a unique design. What was the thought behind that?
My paper airplane will fly through the air, and then I feel like it has the backhand weight also to skid along the ice, get that extra distance. And if there's water, I think it would make a safe landing in the water also.
You do realize there is no water. Ice is frozen.
Well, just in case the Zamboni breaks down or it gets really warm in here.
Good luck.
Shimmer on hot lips, silver buckle hanging off her hips. I sparkle when she smiles, shine down on the radio dial. Homemade jar, lemon drop, take a sip, don't stop, girl, you know.
Tonight, you know, what are your thoughts? What's the emotion going through right now?
I'm very happy about that victory. Coming into this, I was expected to win. I was the favorite, so it feels good finishing the job.
Do you think the victory had more to do with you being superior or them being inferior?
Probably them being inferior. They're very negative, and they're trash-talking a lot, so I'm happy to win one for the good guys.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.